Hard to imagine a sword and shield holding up against the firepower the Underground has now.